A 41-year-old Twin Cities man is dead after crashing a motorcycle on Highway 169 in the West Metro. State Patrol says the crash happened just after 5 p.m. in Hopkins. The motorcycle went into the grass near the Excelsior ramp and also hit a guardrail. Brian Cooper of Hopkins was pronounced dead by first responders. Katie Johnston for WCCO 4 News.